I'm very pleased and honored to be here at the India Pavilion at Dubai 2020, this beautiful pavilion. In more ways than one, the pavilion represents India's rising ambitions and aspirations to create opportunities for all of its citizens and to work with countries of the world to create a much better, much more peaceful and harmonious and prosperous world of the future. To a large extent, the pavilion is guided by Prime Minister Narendra Modi's vision of opportunity and prosperity for all in India, in this new India, and with the Atmanirbhar Bharat economic ideology and philosophy.